दिस इज़ क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 फ्रॉम D2 एक्सरसाइज 1B 7th एडिशन. इफ वाई इज़ डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू एक्स स्क्वेयर, अंडरलाइन दिस वन, एंड वाई इज ए फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. वी डोंट नो द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स, बट फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स वाई इज इक्वल टू ए. नो अप टिल नो we have been given this condition that y is directly proportional to x square, and from here y is equal to kx square. This k is constant, so proportionality sign is now replaced with the equality sign. Now because y is equal to a, for a particular value of x, and that particular value of x is supposed that this x is equal to b. This particular value of x mean x is equal to b. Now according to the given condition, y is a, x is b, so using y equal to a and x equal to b in this equation, y equal to a, x equal to b, so a is equal to kb square. Now we have to find an expression for y in terms of a when this value of x, this value of x is double. We have to find expression for y in terms of a. Now this is our equation. Now when x is doubled, when x is doubled mean x is b, when it is doubled then x becomes 2b. Now use x equal to 2b in this equation, so x is equal to 2b and 2b square is 4b square, where k is constant. This equation is this one basically, and I have just inserted x equal to 2b and then taken its square, it becomes 4b square. Now this is y equal to 4kb square and this is y equal to kx square. Now from above, from this equation, the value of k is y over x square. From here you can find the value of k, which is y over x square. So using, or here I have done the substitution for b square. Now b square is equal to a over k. From here b square is equal to a divided by k. B square is equal to a divided by k. So use b square equal to a over k in this equation. B square is equal to a over k. Now this k, this one and this k will be cancelled, so y will be equal to 4a. This is the solution for question number 11.